giant said that it was aware that customers were not able to make purchases. They're working to fix the problem. Pictures were posted to social media. See it here, showing long lines of shoppers waiting to be helped. It's unclear how many Target locations were actually impacted or what caused the outage. However, the store has said that the issue was not related to any kind of cyber attack. No customer information was compromised.